Say, if I was Jesus, I'd be mixing it lighter. It's easy. Just put butter and that on it. With a mix with a lighter, mix with the venom of a... What? Of a vapor? It's just a grinder.
No. If I was Jesus, I'd be mixing a lighter.
Yeah, mix with a lighter, but that's still good.
You've been chirpy today.
Yeah, very chirpy, actually. Let's just say things are going to change around here.
What, are you going to finish doing them curtains?
Yeah. Okay, they're done. They're fine. I've stuck them up already. Put some tape on it.
Well, go on then. What is it?
Well, I'm not going to say it's sorted, but all I will say is it is something you've always dreamed of. See that, girls?
What? Has he said something to you? I'm not taking you to school until you tell me.
So many thoughts in my head right now. It's just, my mind is just seeing images, you know. It's just, it's like I can see the future, I see potential.
Should we tell him?
Go on.
Basically, I can exclusively reveal that Shabzi has opened up his own nightclub and we are going to be having our own very first club night called the Kurupt FM Champagne Steam Rooms.
Grind a foot with a name. Fucking genius.
Yeah.
Just working on the flyers.
If you go about promoting your night right, you're laughing, mate.
Yeah.
Financially and physically.
I mean, start off small and then, you know what I mean? You don't know where you'll end up.
Well, no, this, what do you mean? It's not small, it's going to be big. It's going to be a massive sold out event.
Has it sold out?
It's not sold out yet, but it will be by the time this goes out. Stop.
Sorry. Constantly.
He's the you man. So today's the first day of our promotion campaign.
Hello?
Hold on one sec. Craig, I'm here, son.
He's on the phone.
Huh?
Your reception keeps cutting out. I can't even hear you.
Give me the phone, Craig. You are such a mess.
Why are you dressed like a farmer?
I'm sick of this. It's not you who has to deal with it now, is it? Oh, right. Well, maybe next time, just don't get his hopes up in the first place. You should see his little face. You should. It is little. Sorry, love. He says he's got some work that he just can't turn down. I'm sure he'll take you another time.
Maybe, I could take him if you want.
Take him fishing?
Yeah.
Aye?
I've been waiting to do this for so long, man. It's me and you out in Mother's Nature, just roaming the land. Do you know what I mean? Like two albino bears in the woods, just like making huts out of mud and drinking our own piss.
Aren't you meant to be doing something today?
Oh, fuck yeah, starting the promotions campaign.
Yeah.
Put it on ice, I'll call Grinder and he'll understand. He knows how much you lot mean to me.
Grinder,
how you doing?
What they say, they good.
All right, I hope you lot like it.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh shit, was that mad?
Oh, I've actually added a bottle of champagne in there, it's by magic.
Mini champers on a plane, classy.
That's me there, face a little bit covered, but still.
Chill out, mate, it's not all about you.
Okay, listen, boys, I was actually going to ask Deaky, could you, is it all right if you give me a hand with doing the setting up the club night and that?
What have I got to do, though?
Just a bit of light building work.
Yeah, no worries, it's all good.
Yeah.
You don't mind.
Exactly, and are you boys okay with doing the promo side of things?
Yeah, of course, mate, trust me, mate, me and Steve's, yeah? We're on this thing spreading the word like chlamydia, do you know what I mean?
Promo
like,
dream team, mate. Right.
Fuck beats, innit?
Fuck beats.
Fucking.
We're going to be all over too. Brentford today. Everyone's going to know. Champagne steam rooms. In fuck's sake.
Come on.
There's a hole in my bag.
Just hurry up, yeah?
Sorry. Has anyone got any Jaffa tape?
There you go, son. About to hit the road, bit of fishing. Oh, I love fishing.
Oh, there's no room in the boat because of these fucking speakers. And you're definitely up for this, yeah?
Yeah, 100%. I spoke to Grinder. He was a little bit fuming, but that's what it's about, isn't it? Sacrifice. And right now, I need to take my son fishing.
I am not your son.
Stepson. And I'm his guardian. And right now, he needs me to guard him.
See you later.
Bye.
See you. fannies in a bit. Production 108.9.
He was joking about drinking his own piss earlier. Wouldn't put it past him.
It's a bit of a mad morning for me, really, Angela.
Really, what's been going on?
It's grinder, yeah. It's just sort of acting a bit weird this morning, like sort of suspicious.
Mm. What do you think it is?
Like, I literally don't even know. He basically just said that it was something I always dreamed of, so...
What have you always dreamed of?
Well, I didn't want to get a hot tub, but our bathroom is tiny, so we just got a bath. Oh my God! Do you think that maybe he's going to propose to me? Because, I mean, we have been together for like 6 years now, so...
That'd be amazing. I hope it is that, Mish.
What do you think?
What? I don't know, maybe.
What's happening? Well, basically, me and Angela think that my boyfriend's going to propose, so...
Well, no, I was just saying maybe,
oh
maybe...
Oh, congratulations!
God, this is mad, isn't it?
Amazing! I love a wedding.
Nah, I'm not annoyed at Beats. Like, doing the promotion is saying that I'm probably more suited for my natural charisma, do you know what I mean? Like, if he wants to do stuff for his family, that's fair enough. Plus, I had a go at him earlier, so he got out of my system. I'll show you how it's done. Hello, girl. Do you want to come to a rave? Yeah? Excuse me, do you want to come to a Kurupt FM rave?
I'm alright, thanks.
Not with me, I meant you want to come to my rave. Kurupt FM rave.
Hello.
Thank you.
You into garage music? Yeah, is it?
No, I mean, everyone's welcome.
Steve, mate, come here.
You said to give them to everyone?
Yeah, not everyone. They're not even into garage.
Sorry, you're actually barred.
Don't talk to people anymore, right? Yeah. I'm gonna go hit the shops up so I can really connect with people, yeah?
Yeah.
See you in a bit.
That's what I mean, man. I got my own club now. I'm basically Tony Soprano. Leaky. Leaky, check this out. Leaky.
Right.
This is my super club, you know? My plan is to actually have the champagne cocktail bar here. I'm gonna use real sand and inflatable palm trees, you know what I mean? So I made this flow chart. This is basically just a few ideas that I've got for the club.
So you're gonna build out this stuff here?
Yeah, you know me, man. Never underestimate the power of spray painting things gold. It triples the value instantly, yeah? Check this out. A bucket, it's a normal bucket, yeah? Now wait. Instant champagne bucket.
You stay in London when you're in Zone 6?
Yeah.
Oh. You see this? Soil's actually fertile, which means that it's a good area for animals to eat. So you can tell there's a lot of footprints around here. So it's been a lot of activity. Fertile.
All right, man.
Mud. Oh, well done. You found the water source. See that? That's your water source right there. Follow that upstream whenever in doubt to find the nearest settlement of locals that will help you escape to your nearest helicopter evacuation point. Let's go. Do they have prawn in here, Craig? Nature could be anywhere in the world right now. You know what I mean?
Thank you so much for helping me, man. It's tough doing stuff on your own, you know. Being alone.
It's cool, man. Don't worry about it.
Have you ever had your heart broken, Decoy?
No, not really.
I mean, I never thought it would have happened to me, you know. I mean, in the beginning, me and Aldona, our sexual chemistry was just so intense, you know what I mean? We did some crazy stuff together, you know? I mean, she was never really into full sex, but
We did other stuff, man. Really disgusting, really filthy stuff, you know. Even confusing at times.
Shall we just go on?
Let's crack on. Let's crack on. Come on. No worries.
Stop. Look, just grab it. Grab it. Look, unhook this. Put your finger on there. Right, now keep it low as well, because it's a small river. And then just as you swing it round, release your finger and then lock this thing back in place, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so gently, bam. Release it, and then just relax it down there.
You see that?
Stop.
Man's catching fish out here. Isn't it? Gosh, should I splash the water to attract him?
No, don't do that.
Oh, fucking hell, man. Should have worn the high tops, didn't it, Craig? Fucked up my workouts.
You're not supposed to splash anyway, scare him off.
How do you know so much about fish? You're like that that little kid in Free Willy. Do you think if SeaWorld hadn't trained Free Willy to jump so high, he wouldn't have been able to escape?
What?
I know. It's a proper head fuck, isn't it?
Excuse me, he's just dropped a fly, mate. Just dropped a fly.
I don't want it, bro.
Excuse me, mate, can I put these up in your window?
No.
Hello, mate, can I put this in your window for a rave?
No, sorry.
Well, don't think you'll be letting on a night, mate, yeah? I remember your face.
Just finish that off, yeah.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Great. I've been planning my wedding since the day I was born. I just don't stop thinking about it, just like any girl does, you know? And I think I just want something simple on a beach somewhere with, like, white sand. Ideally, I'd like to have some sort of white ponies involved because I just think it's really beautiful. They're very graceful animals and they sort of represent love to me. Yeah, so I'd probably just, you know, go Bahamas and, you know, have a sort of barefoot wedding on the beach or something like that. Yeah, stay in one of those well-nice hotels. They fold your tail into, like, a little swan or a monkey.
Oh, that'd be amazing.
Well, your boyfriend will get there one day, so don't worry. Oh, my God. OK, just everyone out natural. Do I look all right?
Oh, yeah, you look really nice. Come in.
He's waiting. Go on. All right.
Give us the broom, Cinderella.
Sorry.
Penny's dropped finally. I need cut onto who I am, yeah? It is me. Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah. Not really, to be honest. I had a bit of mare today, but you know that thing I was talking about earlier?
What, you didn't say it here?
What?
The thing you were talking about earlier?
Yeah. So basically.
Oh my God.
Kurupt FM are having their own club night.
So is that the thing you're going to tell me earlier?
Yeah. You don't seem... It's my face. I was just going to see if you could pop it in the shop window.
Yeah.
So everyone could see it. Maybe the other shop's been mugging me off recently.
I'll probably need to check with my boss on it, so...
Yeah, it should be fine a bit.
Probably just go back
MC
to work.
MC Grinder. Yeah. Yeah.
Huh? Well, I'll see you later.
Yeah. Cool. So, all right. Yeah, sweet. Hello. You a bit here?
Yeah. Go on, what do you say? Oh, no, nothing. No. He'll probably just do it tonight.
Oh, yes. Wedding! So exciting! I love a wedding. Do you love a wedding?
You look really good together.
Oh, thank you.
Like,
yeah.
Really cute.
Oh, yeah. You're going to look amazing, Mish.
Let's just get... spot it. Up.
Got to get quicker with a take mechanism. Get one for the postman as well.
If you post a flyer with a little bit of tape on it, then it will actually stick to a letter and then it will go anywhere in the UK. You don't even know where it's going to go. So you're basically flyering all over the UK.
So did you put a lot of the flyers in postboxes?
Yeah, I put most of the flyers in postboxes, yeah.
I'll build a little bijou banton. Don't tell your mum if I let you have some of this, though.
No, of course. Man code, isn't it?
Exactly. I do feel like his dad, yeah. So I'm schooling him about girls and life and that now, so yeah, definitely.
Let's give me a little tap down.
He He's never called me dad to my face, but I know in his heart he wants to call me dad. I can feel it. Do you know what I mean?
I think we nailed it, brother. Just imagine, this place is going to be infested with the high society creme de la creme of Brentford's most beautiful women will be in here, spending their money, high flyers, just waiting for the right guy to come along, am I right?
Yeah, man, cool.
Radiki, I bet you get a lot of chicks though, innit? You must be smashing it so hard.
No, not really, man.
Any spares you got going? Send them my way, man. Not a problem, brother. Because I reckon we're similar types, me and you, you know what I mean? We're two peas in a pod, you know? Both obviously exotic, both got the lovely cocoa butter skin, obviously the voluptuous lips, you know? Both bi.
Bi?
Like biracial, you know? Mixed race, because I'm mixed race as well. I'm half Pakistani, half Indian, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that funny?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I guess I'm pretty joked, sir. Oh, man. This is great banter, Decoy, man. We should chill more often, man. Honestly. What's your number? I'll give you a call, man.
I'm going to be off, man.
Cool, man.
We've caught one fish in, like, time. I reckon if I wade, just catch him. I'm stuck in quicksand. Oh, no. It's cool, it's cool. I got it. When sleeping in the wild, you want to be elevated off the ground. Because predators, you're an easy catch, especially if there's bears or mountain lions. So the best thing to do is be propelled up.
I know. Girls, she's excited. Right, you lot, see you later.
Oh, hold on, hold on! Just a little something from us to say good luck tonight.
Oh, wow, thank you. Yeah, I mean, you might not even do it, so...
Yeah, we might have to think about taking you on permanent contract. Now you've got a wedding to save up for. Trial period's nearly up.
Oh, I mean, that would be amazing, yeah. Thank you, everyone.
Yeah, you must be so excited!
Oh,
oh my God, I can't wait to see the ring tomorrow.
Oh, yeah,
just overwhelmed, aren't you? Look at her. Look at her little face. She's overwhelmed. Look at her.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, I want every detail tomorrow. Yeah, girls? Yeah. We'll know all about it. Have a lovely evening.
Good luck.
Bye.
All right. Start planning outfits. I love a wedding. I'm going to have to buy a fascinator.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. She'll be made up. It's going to be such a great night for her.
Select, select, hate for the rhythm, suck, won't select. And she grind up with her intellect. DJ Stevie, up on the, yeah.
We're going to do the advert soon.
Are you not ready for this bit, yeah? Trust me, radio adverts are like the pinnacle of why people go to raves, innit? Like, you don't actually really need to be flowing and all that bollocks. If they listen to this, they'll want to go, do you remember the Jamaican Dutch?
Yeah.
Fuck it up.
No, I've got it, I've got it.
Kurupt FM proudly presents the Champagne Searoom Sessions. Played to the finest in old school garage and drum and bass sounds.
Tickets will be available on the door.
Steve, that's not... You need to be more Jamaican Dutch. Just do it like Beats does it, like I said, come on.
Tickets will be available on the door. Or via the worldwide internet cabin cafe.
That's too Dutch, if anything. You're not getting it, you're not getting it.
In Arena 1.
There's no arenas. That's... It's one room. Is that someone that wants to go to the rave?
No, it's just... The buds wants Decoy's number.
Sort of good that we only got one fish, really. Because this is fucking long.
Have you ever thrown a deodorant can in a fire before?
Yeah, of course. Me and Grinder invented that shit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Have you got any deodorant cans?
Not on me, no.
There you go.
Fry little Nemo.
Look at that.
Char grilled. It's nice of your mum to pack this for us, so she didn't go hungry in that. Here you go, Craig.
I can't do this, man.
I might go Super Marche. Shall I go?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, sick, man. There's one on the road.
All right.
All
when's Beats coming back? Because his phone's off.
Well, he's probably just got shit reception where he is. I'm sure they're fine, but I'll let him know you were asking after.
Yeah, all right, sweet. Not in a weird way or anything, just more... Like, obviously, because of the promo thing, he might want to know what's going on, do you know what I mean? It's his fault as well.
All right, well...
Yeah.
I'll let him know.
Cool, cool. It's just that I've been having a pretty rough time.
All right, see you later.
Yeah, see you later.
I love watching you eat. Got your little present as well. There you go. Happy days.
The longest day, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. What's this? Processio. Is that for the club night? For me?
Yeah.
At least someone thinks about me. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, because it's called Champagne Scene Room, so yeah. I thought you'd probably want some.
It is called
Champagne.
Champagne? Oh, that's fucking clever as well.
Yeah.
What's champagne. That,
though? Oh, that's a garnish.
Yeah. Stylish. Thanks, Mish. Sometimes it's just the little things, you know what I mean, in life that keep you going.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Stay this.
Shop right, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. It's gonna blow, isn't it?
Oh, fucking hell.
That looks sick.
That was sick, yeah. Isn't it? Never gets old, that. Oh. It's like a firework, but more fragrant.
Yeah.
Sick. There you go.
Cheers, Dad.
Cheers, son. I fucking love fishing.
Really thoughtful, yeah. It's literally the one I wanted.
So tell us everything. How did he propose?
How did he propose? Oh god.
Well, basically, he got down on one knee, and then he just, you know, looked up and he said, "Will you marry me?" Yeah. Oh, was it romantic?
God, yeah, it was so romantic. Yeah, because then everyone just started clapping.
Where were you?
God, where were we? Yeah, we were in a shop.
Oh, which shop? Details.
Which shop, yeah. We were in Morrison's, yeah. Oh. Because, yeah, that's where we do our weekly shop, so, yeah, it just really meant something to us, so, yes. We're in the Tinsel.
Oh, you made up, Mish.
Yeah.
Looks gorgeous. Look at your lovely, dainty hands. Wedding, I love a wedding. Right, we need to get you under the dryer, don't we, Mrs.?
You all right with the bags, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah? Roche!
Here they are. Oh,
look.
How would you know it in the wild? It's also known as Uxbridge.
Yeah. Never been Zone 6 before, so it was an experience. Trust me.
There you go, cheers. Son. I'd seen myself as a dad, yeah. It's funny, isn't it? Because obviously he didn't come out of me. I've actually more matured in my fashion sense as well. Obviously, you can tell with the fleece. I bought this when I moved in. This is a more mature look. So it's what a dad would wear. So I'm going more dad, even fashion-based now these days. Tell her what you caught, son.
Oh, I wasn't anything. It was just a tiddler, really. Okay. Fishing weren't really that good round that part of the river.
You still had a good laugh, though, innit?
Does Beats have his priorities straight?
Yeah, it's a bit irresponsible the way he's always like, oh, I've got to do my family and that. Beats should just be on point. Radio, radio, radio. That should be his life, because one day it's going to make him a millionaire off the back of me, do you know what I mean? Right. Corrupt FM radio meeting, 24th of the... like, whatever the date is, basically.
Me and Dicky, my brother. Full house.
Ah, Mr. Beats.
What are you saying?
You're glad you could join us, finally. Dicky,
Kevin.
What's happening, man?
Yeah, nothing's happening. Go and take your post.
Huh?
Right, the promotions obviously ain't been working, yeah? So we've got to think of another way of attacking people.
I think I've got something, actually. Subliminal messages in the music.
Oh, that's good. Put the, not put you,
the advert into
mate.
The actual
just shut up.
Set.
Quiet down, man.
I was thinking more you, mate, as you've done nothing to the promotion so far.
Yeah.
Basically, yeah, if you want to promote yourself, you've got to be out there, do you know what I mean? Like, on the ground, like, handing out flyers, telling people what you're about, showing them that you're a bad boy MC, do you know what I mean? Like, if you want people to love you, then put the effort in. Don't just fuck about your family all day.
Champagne Stevens, it's the session. Hell of a book, April. End of dimension. Please, mate, come on. Hurry up. No people there. No people there. As many people as possible, mate. Well, I'm the mate. I'm making good for them. I'm top me come to tell them.
I've sold many things in my life, you know, perfume, weapons, peanut dust. But the hardest thing to sell is humans.
It's like being at the beach, isn't it?
Not like in a human trafficking way, that's pretty easy with the right connections, but like selling yourself, you know, self-promotion. The boys are out there right now on the streets and they're selling themselves. And I'm proud of them.
It's all right, yeah? Yeah, yeah, it's all right. You want it, yeah?
I'm on it, mate.
Remember, remember, the 11th of April, it's the Champagne Steve Room Center!